was a great experience to score a goal. Absolutely great match. So we were thinking that we'll play good and inshallah. Yeah, thanks to the Almighty Allah. It's all because of him and prayers of our supporters. It's all because of him it happened. Football, cricket, any kind of sports, and it's great to play any kind of sports. Yeah, in Kashmir, every player, every person tries to loves cricket, football more. Yeah.
I just think it's fantastic when our owner said it to the team before the game, the night before, that 2 years ago the Al Kashmir was an idea, and 2 years later we've won the I League 2, and we're now playing the I League against East Bengal and all the big teams. And it's a bit of a fairy tale. The players worked hard, the desire, and you know, it's for me. I've achieved a lot in my career playing and coaching, but I think this tops it all off. Just as I say, it was a new team, new club. We brought all these players together about 4 months ago, and one of the